Yo, all my brothers calling themselves bigger, claiming they're the ones who always pull the trigger, exposing themselves like a public figure, in their limousines as a perfume lingers, thinking they're the ones that are treated mean, knowing that the real color's nothing but green. Society now is bad enough to only make the fire and bigger and puff up into a racist try to keep things quiet. That's why America has such a racist climate. I'll say it to your face, things are tougher, brother, then why is all these chumps making money off of color? Making money off of color. Yo, I may be young, but I know my history. All the segregation and the bigotry. I know how hard it was for a black man then. That's why I had to pick up a paper and a pen. We're supposed to be united, remember US? Then why is differences getting the best of us? Things just aren't right, but all my brothers keep on talking this hype. You know why they do this? I'll tell you, it's not funny. They're taking all the foolish people's money. They say they have guts and bravery. They're not the ones who went through the slavery. If Martin Luther King were alive today, these brothers know others would be thrown away. I'll say it to your face, things are tough for a brother. Then why is all these chumps making money off of color? Making money off of color. Making money off of color. So here's my story straight in through. My brothers, stop writing about the news. So listen up, society, they're nothing but fakes. They're out to fill the garbage so they can rake in your money. Now, isn't that funny? They made us into nothing but musical dummies. And for you all, I love every color. I wouldn't mind at all if I were any other race, color, religion, or brand. We should all stick together like the grains of sand. So all you brothers, stop the hysteria. When you're writing a rap, make it merrier. Cause entertainment is supposed to be a getaway. We don't want to hear the news of the day. I'll say it to your face, things are tough for a brother. Then why is all us chumps making money off of color?
Buckshank Creed.